double up, ate a Mario mushroom quick. Know these niggas be chickens like a nugget. They be just actors, that's a Washington. I'ma play this at a song when the small violin. Put the niggas in my scrap bin. Maybe we could get along, maybe we could be friends in another book of life, my friend.
Yo, cut dough, cut dough, cut dough. Baby, on my nuts though, nuts though, nuts though. Cause I don't give a fuck, ho, fuck, ho, fuck, ho. I might be around squirrels cause a nigga is a nut, ho.
Kiss that, yes, I get the biggest saturated fucking pig fat. I'm not skinny dipping, big dripping, bitch, big facts. Chief, keep that pussy bang, bang. Pretty please don't act like me and you is the fucking same thing. Yes, nigga, I switched the flow to unorthodox gang gang. Bitch on a bite like a vampire fang. Lemons wanna bend and let a nigga ang. Intelligence is only for the gentlemen, so silly pussy niggas, yes, tricks for kids. That's a fact like a stubble cap. Lame niggas saying that they fucking demons, don't wonder that they lost up in the sauce in this bitch. I ain't never did a false deity, give me power or do a damn thing for me, bitch. Well, I'm acting like a monster like Stitch, you be acting like a bitch, so I call you sis. Switch rule your bitch, This what I call an assist, Tell them this ain't that and that ain't this, what the fuck of my wrist,
drive to the paint with the foul, I'ma still get a swish,
What the fuck, bro? You ain't tryna fuck. Get the fuck at my spot, ho. Put your ass get kicked out like a dot, ho.
Cut dough, cut dough, cut dough. Baby, on my nuts, though. Nuts, though, nuts, though.
Cause I don't give a fuck, ho. Fuck, ho, fuck, ho.
I might be around squirrels cause a nigga is a nut, ho.
Yeah. You said you could do anything. You had a lot of surprises. You turned to a little bit of grappling there.
He said earlier, in his little preview thing, he likes to take people down and tickle them. I just want to tickle his brain a little bit.
Let's take a look at the finish here. Why don't you give us a little commentary on the finish?
Well, while I'm doing it, I'm starting to get sexually aroused. Better get that off.
Well, Tank, you've taken out the two biggest men here at this UFC.
Trey, what can you say?